The following contest is a fatal five-way tables, ladders, and chairs match. And is for the Extreme and Hardcore Global Championship. Making his way to the ring from Long Beach, California, weighing in at 238 pounds, Doctor.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me. And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
From Long Beach, California, weighing in at 166 pounds, The Dog.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And we've seen in the past that he's not afraid to stab somebody in the back to get ahead here in WWE.
I just hope his opposition realizes what he's capable of. If he's willing to deceive those close to him, there's no telling what he'll do to an opponent.
From California, weighing in at 213 pounds, the Iceman.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
We should definitely keep an eye on him here tonight. He's not above stretching the rules to gain the advantage.
Luckily, though, I was talking to some of the referees earlier today and can tell you that they were on to him. I don't think he's going to get away with those antics much longer.
From Brooklyn, New York, weighing in at 193 pounds, J.Z.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
The one thing about him, guys, is that he always shows respect for his opposition.
And I assure you that is not an easy thing to do, especially when your opponent is trying to knock your head off your shoulders. In play, TLC matches are one of those matches that can end in 30 seconds or 30 minutes.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
Big time knee, lariat combo. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Oh, right to the kidneys. Well, you have to know, what does one have to do to get the upper hand in a TLC match? Does it simply come down to who's more effective with weaponry?
I mean, yes, but that's still a strategy in and of itself, Cole. Tables, ladders, and chairs each have their own uses as implements of destruction, so know how and when to use each.
He'll take things into the ring.
Caught square by the haymaker.
This one is headed outside, guys.
looks like that ladder is perfectly placed.
Yeah, you can't ask for a much better spot than that.
He's heading for home. Going to the top here, guys.
Looking to finish it. Trapped. There's a headbutt.
Oh, what a kick. Headbutt in the back of the neck. What a chancery. A forearm right to the jaw.
Someone's about to take a nap.
Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious
to be stopped.
The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effect.
Like to me, he's got it in the right spot, Michael. He's looking to get that out of guys.
Long way. No, no, don't do this. No, no, no.
This is crazy.
Enough.
Oh, God. White noise off the land. That can certainly do it.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Scale it.
Word of warning. Don't look down.
Yeah, let's keep holding on. He's looking to get a ladder, guys.
The long way. He's latching on to it.
Doesn't appear to have a good handle on it.
Reach, reach.
Oh! Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Oh!
Heading back to the ring.
In the neck. Oh, watch the knees. Ouch.
The knees at will.
Rake of the eyes.
Oh. If you ain't cheating, you ain't trying.
How much cheating can you do in one match?
The stomp in every single part of his body. He returns to the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Intent.
Big boot!
Incredible.
And he's still bringing the fight.
He is definitely feeling it right now.
He's got that ladder right where he wants it.
Now what?
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking situation.
Working his way up the ladder now.
This is a critical moment.
You never know.
Oh, kick to the face.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Into the ring now.
He takes control.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Man.